All I have to say is wow. Okay, here I am on Seaman Wash Rd, Chicken Inn Road again. This time we've hiked in a little ways into the geologic formations that we see here. See how it starts and goes up probably about, about 800 feet almost. Incredible. I'll zoom in a little bit more. Let's see if we can get a little closer. See what it looks like over there. Oops. Absolutely incredible. I'm here to see how there's a little bit of a valley right there. And then this starts up by this tree here. Incredible. And the formation's down further on Seaman Wash Rd, about a mile and a half from turnoff to here. Pretty cool as well. I have to save that for another day. Down there and explored it a little bit just to see what it was like. Google Maps doesn't know justice how beautiful this area is. Call this a rock forest. Hike over there a little ways. Pretty impressive from the air, so we'll see what it looks like on the ground. Right. Continues more over to the west. I'm not gonna go that far. Alright, that's enough for right now. More to come. Okay, a little bit closer this time. Moved over to the next ridge. Looks like we got one more to go before we get there. Looked a lot closer on the map. Can see, looks like it's gonna be worth it. We get over there. Zoom in a little bit closer. Pretty cool. All right, getting closer. Swing back around this way. I don't think you can see the Jeep from here. Pretty far down there. Back around in there somewhere. And hopefully we can find it when we get back. She'll have to trail of breadcrumbs. We'll find her. Alright, out. Alright, made it to the top of the next ridge. This was only about 100 yards. Getting closer. I'm debating on whether or not I should go. It looks pretty steep. I don't know if I'll be able to get up in there from here. It's like a mini Garden of the Gods on steroids, and not the quite bright red. It's still pretty cool, nonetheless. Look at all those formations, and they're almost uncountable. It looks like without any zoom from this side. So I'm probably about 300 yards away. Oh, we'll see. Out.